Hey guys, John here. Doing a wedding today. It's November 1st of 08. It's raining, it's pouring, it's an outside wedding, so it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm inside. They were going to do two separate tents, one for me, one for the guest, and of course the dance floor and stuff like that. But there's no sides for the one that they got me, and the wind was just blowing the rain straight in at an angle, so they had to squeeze me in the corner right next to the head table. So there's only two people at the head table. Of course, the bride and groom. Everyone else is going to have to sit down somewhere else because there's just not enough room in there. So it's pretty tight in there. So I'm going to get some video footage for you guys, of course, as we do this. There is supposed to be about 100 people here. So it's going to be really cramped. It's a really small area. So it's going to be a lot of fun, though. They got heaters inside, so people won't be cold, really. And I'm actually just setting up in there. Just got done, actually. And I was actually starting to sweat a little bit, and it's freezing outside. It's probably about 60 degrees. So, well, for some of you guys over there, you know what I'm talking about. It's pretty cold, or a lot colder than that there than it is here. But 60 degrees is cold for us here, Californians. So, we don't like it too much. Anyway, so we have that going on, and this is just a 4-hour gig, 5 to 9. It's 4:30 right now, so we will get in there and just have a blast, really. The bride and groom said they just want to get down and party. They just want to hurry up and get married, and they want to get down and party. So you don't see that area every day. Check this out. A spider crawling right there on my dash. Huh. That's interesting. And off he goes. Nice.
Alright, so here I am in the tent. Look at this. I was going to see this. It's cold.
I love it. Here's the venue. Say hi.
Pretty small. Got a speaker there. Got a speaker there. Speaker there. And then, of course, my setup. Pretty small, so. Figure, what's there, 10 tables, or 10 chairs, 12 tables, so that'll make up. So, beautiful outside as far as scenery, but it's just cold, wet, rainy. It's gonna be fun. This kid's here actually helped me carry everything in, so I actually sped up the process about probably 15 minutes, because I had to carry from there. Because typically I carry from here, and I can actually pull right up in here on the grass, because he has like sidewalks right there. But it's all tented in, so I had to pull him over here and carry it all the way. And this is where I was going to be set up, but no thanks. That's the very room. All right, we'll get some more of the wedding for you.
Alright, so everybody can see we have Travis right there, aka T-Dog. I think you guys feel a little bit better than that. Alright, now we have the beautiful daughter of the bride, of course, and then they're the best woman. We have Sterling's uncle, Terry. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you guys to get on your feet and stay at the top of your nose. We want all the town corner to hear us. Ladies and gentlemen, the party crew, Mr. and Mrs. Sterling Nelson!
See?
Whatever it is.
Thank you.
Try to say.